Defense Minister Rajnath Singh will land in Ladakh this morning and visit the Pangong Lake. This is in the northwestern side of the lake, 43 kilometers by road from the Finger Four area, where the troops of India and China are in the process of a disengagement. Mr. Singh will be accompanied by the Chief of Army Staff General, and it will be in his first visit to Ladakh after the troops of the two sides came to blows in the area on the 5th of May.